It's my privilege tonight to give the Outstanding Leadership Award out. This award is not given every year. I think it's important people realize that. It's only given out when it's been earned, when someone deserves it. And this year, when we started the planning for Rockin' at the River, this incredible event that you're at tonight, it rapidly became clear that this was a year we absolutely had to give this award out. And we had to give it out to Lou and Pat Tabickman. Now you may say, why do we have to give it out to Lou and Pat Tabickman? Well, I will tell you why. Lou and Pat are incredibly generous with their time, their money, and their expertise. Very generous. Pat is a past president of the Roswell Women's Club. Lou is the current president of the Roswell Rotary. But that's not what this award is about. This year at the Chattahoochee Nature Center was a year of great change and transition, as many of you may know. I had the great pleasure or pain of being involved in a lot of what went on. And I asked my board to do a lot. And they all stepped up. Every board member that was asked to do something did it and did it extremely well. Well, I asked Lou to meet me for breakfast one Sunday morning. It was a lunch. I think it was lunch, Lou. We met. And over lunch, I asked him to please commit to me for 3 weeks to fill in as interim director. 3 weeks. We shook hands on it, and he said yes without blinking an eye. Well, those 3 weeks morphed into 6 months. So for 6 months, Lou came here and functioned as an acting executive director, as a volunteer, went through budgets, handled staffing issues, handled everything that was needed, and didn't complain once, at least not to me. And Pat supported him every step of the way. Every time I called, which was way too many times, Pat may have been rolling her eyes, but she very graciously said, "How are you?" and handed the phone to Lou. And to be honest with you, Lou is the glue that held everything together during those 6 months. I cannot thank them enough. My husband and I were supposed to be on vacation as of this morning at a beach house in Florida, and we are delaying it till tomorrow because I said there is no way I'm not giving out this award this year. So this is to Lou and Pat. Please come up. As I say, this award is not given often. It is so well deserved to both of them. They work as a team. And let me read to you what the award says. It says, Lou and Pat Tabickman, thank you for your time, commitment, and outstanding leadership. CNC, board, and staff.
Oh.
We cannot thank you enough for what you did.
Thank you.
And this is a small token. It really is. We love you guys.
Thank you.
And I think Lou and Pat, I want to say a few words.
Well, before you start running for the exits, I don't believe in long speeches. You're here to have fun. We're all here to raise funds for the Nature Center, this fantastic organization. But if you will indulge me, there are a couple of thank yous and maybe a little commercial that I'd like to do. First and foremost, I want to thank all of you who have come here to support the Nature Center. Without you and without the funds that we raised for Rockin' at the River, there are some programs we would not be able to do. So we are very thankful that you are here. And I want to give a special shout out to my fellow Rotarians, and there are many of them here tonight. From Roswell Rotary, because Roswell Rotary rocks, baby.
I must say, shout out to the Roswell Women's Club.
I get that commercial one too. And I want to make one small correction. I am not the president of Roswell Rotary yet.
Oh, sorry.
Dave Schmidt is, and he's out there somewhere. So I'm not ready yet, Dave. But anyway, I also want to, you know, when we think back about leadership and coming into an organization, seldom is it one person that really is responsible for the success of an organization. It takes a team. And we had a great team. I'm thankful for the support of my other 22 trustees that are part of the board of directors of the Nature Center. They gave me their support, they gave us the talent, they gave us the time in order to make sure that we had a successful transition. And again, I want to thank the staff. The staff here is absolutely fantastic. You won't find a better group of people. They are passionate, they are dedicated, every day they live and breathe the Nature Center, and their objective in life is to provide service to their patrons as well as to provide outstanding experiences. So again, I want to thank you. This is a great honor that Mo has bestowed upon my wife and I, and we can't thank you enough. And I encourage you to explore the grounds. This is an absolute gem of a place. We're 127 acres of pristine property on the Chattahoochee River. We're right here in Roswell in your backyard. You can't find anything better. So have some fun tonight. Explore the grounds. Bid on our silent auction. Bid on the live auctions. But more importantly, or most importantly, have fun. Thank you very much.
Can you get the box?
There's a box.
Is the box? Oh, yes.